OK, Fred. How's that?
Tells you in the manual not to do that because you hear a click. And guess what I just heard? No, a buzz. Send it back.
Where the best go around here?
It's not good enough, man. Why go out and spend that much money on a tape recording? I don't want to have my productions ruined by a load of waffle over the top of the introduction of one of the longest, most complicated, even more astounding for four track than the Beatles' original tracks. So there. I'm bringing it up at the next meeting. Let the guitar come in first. Ian, mind about that guitar, Ian? Ian.
Here it comes.